This is Ted Harris, Harris Puppets. Yo, I'm not feeling myself today, so I just go to say, oh, that's good stuff. And what's up, weird stuff, Ed? What are you doing here? Oh my god, put your clothes on! Open your head to wear a day! Right here, Ted. Oh, sorry, I'll let you show. You're scary. Hey, wow, it's amazing. Anyway, today I've been going through the wibbles of my mind, doing some things. It's quite amazing. We'll go through the wibbles of your mind. Anyway, here's one video that's quite amazing. The wibbles of your mind.
Like a circle in a spark, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face, and the world is like an apple, whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Like a tunnel you can follow, to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone, like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream, or the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Keys that jingle in your pocket, words that jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Was the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragments of a song. I remember names and places, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair. A circle in a spiral, a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning reel, as the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
What do you think, huh? Pretty boring, huh? Now I shall maybe do a hand pause now. Hurry!
I'm terribly calm and tranquil and very, very relaxed indeed. On the outside, but on the inside, I'm like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel. Like a beginning on an ever spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, or like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, cause like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its pace. That the world is like a apple whirling silently in space, just like the circle that you find there in the windmills of your mind, just like a tunnel follow to a tunnel of its own, be down a hollow to a cavern where the sun is never shown, just like a door that keeps revolving in a half forgotten dream, or like the ripple from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, but like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its pace. That the world is like an apple just like a circle that you find there in the windmills of your mind. Keep it tingle in your pocket, like a tingle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? See lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Or is the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Swinging in the hallway, the song. Can't remember the faces, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves are turning to the color of her hair, just like a circle in a
well, I'm sure we're going through the wibbles of my mind and all that, all those things. So basically, like, see, tell people why, people I hate, all people on this planet. Go on to harryfuck.com and tell what you just saw. I'm sure I'll call your boyfriend, girlfriends and child just saw and all that. Anyway, join us for more Harry Puppets. Bye!